This is a song that she sings for me all the time. The pints away. When I arrived at home, me wife, she was awake. She couldn't understand it, why he smacked me in the face. Early the next morning, she sent me to my master, asked me what I wanted, since I didn't have a brain. And then I wanted work. He said he couldn't use me, so I went back to the pub and put the pints away. Get up, get out of bed, you drunken, lazy bastard. You're drinking all your money and you're sleeping all day. Get up, get out of bed, lazy bastard, you don't get off your arse, then I'll be on me way. When I arrived at home, me wife already left me, saw me in the boozer in the middle of the day. Yes, that's the end of a 20-year marriage, so I went back to the pub and put the pipes away. Get up, get out of bed, you drunken, lazy bastard, drinking all your money and you're sleeping all day. Get up, get out of bed, you drunken, lazy bastard, you don't get off your arse, then I'll be on me way. Last night at a pub, well, I saw me cousin Rory. Couldn't believe me eyes when I saw he had his bay. That bastard had me wife, but that's not all the story. That drunken, lazy bastard drinks twice as much as me. Get up, get out of bed, you drunken, lazy bastard. You're drinking all your money and you're sleeping all day. Get up, get out of bed, you drunken, lazy bastard. You don't get off your arse, then I'll be on your way. Get up, get out of bed, you drunken, lazy bastard. You're drinking all your money and you're sleeping all day. Get up, get out of bed, you drunken, lazy bastard.
Don't get off your horse.
Then I'll be on my way.
And I mean it, too.
I know you do.